dumbbell chest flies on the floor. From here, we're going to lie down with our dumbbells. Push your weight dumbbells together. Knees nice and bent, feet flat on the floor. Squeeze the dumbbells. We're going to come nice and wide. Elbows ever so slightly bent. Ideally, to the top of your arms, touch the floor almost. Squeeze to come back in. Keep them in line with your chest throughout the whole movement. Nice and smooth. Squeeze those dumbbells and squeeze your chest to put them back. Nice curved movement. Nice and fluent. You're trying to engage the muscle groups that you're working. Activate the core, squeeze your tummy. Dumbbell chest flies.